Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. In my last video we discussed AI's impact on employment. Today we'll focus on an equally important topic, equity and accessibility in AI education. This topic is important because as educators we want to ensure that all our students equally benefit from AI tools by creating a fair and inclusive educational environment and experience. In this video, I'll outline three areas that I think are crucial, and at the end of each section, I'll pose some questions for you to think about in relation to how these approaches can impact on your approach to providing equity and accessibility in AI education. As we explore this topic together, make sure you subscribe to my channel and leave your thoughts in the comment section below. AI tools have the potential to greatly support marginalised and differently abled students. For example, AI-driven applications can offer personalised learning experiences, accommodate different learning styles, and provide assistive technologies for students with disabilities. These tools can enhance learning outcomes and provide opportunities that were previously inaccessible. For example, speech-to-text software can help students with hearing impairments, and personalised learning platforms can tailor educational content to individual needs. I've explored this latter point by demonstrating in an earlier video how students can use an AI tutor. When thinking about these issues, consider the following questions. What are some specific AI tools that could benefit marginalised students at your institution? How can you advocate for the adoption of these tools in your classrooms? One major issue that we must be vigilant about is that of the digital divide. We have to be aware that not all students have equal access to these AI and other technologies. This can exacerbate existing disadvantages. The Higher Education Policy Initiative report, I've provided a link to this below, has proposed that educational institutions should subsidise access to effective AI tools to ensure that all students can benefit. It argues that it is essential that we provide equitable access to all students to prevent the digital divide from widening. For instance, providing laptops or tablets to students from low-income backgrounds can ensure they have the same learning opportunities as their peers. When thinking about addressing issues around a digital divide, please consider, what steps can your institution take to ensure all students have access to necessary AI tools? How can you collaborate with policymakers to address the digital divide? We have to acknowledge that continuous support from both educational institutions and employers is necessary to maintain equitable access to AI tools. This means not only providing access to these tools, but also ensuring ongoing support and training. It makes sense that universities and employers should collaborate so they can bridge gaps in education and employment, providing comprehensive learning support to students. For example, companies can offer internships that allow students to apply AI tools in real-world settings, while universities can provide ongoing training in these technologies. In relation to this issue, I'd ask you to consider the following. How can your institution work with local businesses to support students' access to AI tools and training? What long-term strategies can be implemented to maintain equitable access to technology? So in summary, while AI has the potential to support marginalised students, we must ensure equitable access to these tools. By addressing the digital divide and fostering collaboration between universities and employers, we can create an inclusive educational environment. I'd encourage you to reflect on how you can contribute to this effort at your own institution. And please do leave your thoughts in the comment section below. For more videos about AI, please click this link here. I really hope you found this video useful and thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more videos. I look forward to seeing you next time where we'll explore academic integrity and learning in the AI era. I look forward to seeing you then. Bye.